crates full of pre-war artifacts and historical documents. The second wasn't so fortunate. Shortly after they arrived, we lost contact with them. They haven't been heard from since. As far as my team goes, we've lost 4 good men to this godforsaken wasteland. We've been a target from the moment we arrived. But despite our setbacks, I don't intend to give up and head home, or end up missing.
That it's an option.
Attention, please. Employment opportunities await at Cambridge Polymer Lab.
Exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash and ignoring the damage they'd done.
Oh my god. Okay, so to anybody who, besides Anthony, who was watching, what happened is I was pretty stupid. I just got a new PlayStation, and I didn't turn on my mic for the...
I see that.
Damn it, I was hoping to avoid this. Look at the evidence. These robots were assault.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out.
But seriously though, like, I forgot to turn on my mic, and that whole time I was doing stuff, I was figuring out how
this
to work
a mess.
My mic
still
and audio.
Pieces of salvage that the brother that After we're done here, I'll have to mark this place for sweep and retrieve.
Oh.
looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area.
No way on Craig.
Damn it.
Without a way with
oh, yeah, that's right.
Da ba ba da 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 da. Coward. Damn it, where are their guns? I need their guns.
Hello.
Well, yeah, that's because they're Gen 1, or I think they're actually, like, okay, so I'm pretty sure this one is a Gen 1, and I'm pretty sure this one right here is a Generation 2. I showed you in the stream. Well, yeah, it's because they've got the skin. I don't really care. I mean, it's only my life and blood I put into these streams. I mean, I put my tears into the stream and my snot.
Damn synths have compromised most of the facility.
Well, you know it's the truth. I've had bad allergies lately. They don't need to know that, but now they do. Exactly, that's why I told them, so they have the glory of knowing. In the land of bullshit. That's where he is. And who doesn't love the land of bullshit? It's so much fun. Everybody be dead. Take that, because those are actually worse stuff in the future. Anthony, did you leave a comment? What the fuck did you say? Actually, no, I can't. Actually, I can't. Almost missed you. I almost missed your 10mm bullets. Wait, where the fuck do I go? Oh, down there. That elevator doesn't fucking work. Okay, let's go down here. Oh, I just remembered! This is where we get the motherfucking junk jet. Oh, I just shot the paladin out of fear. And by that I mean I was going to scratch my head, and then when I put my hand back, I hit the fire button.
Look at this place. Scribes have a field day in here. We'll have to keep heading down for now. Find a way to get the facility's power back online. There has to be a power backup system somewhere. Scout the maintenance area off the main chamber. I'll remain here. Watch our backs.
It's the junk jet.
Now, I'll play this later. Right now, however, we need to do something. Oh, fusion core. Yeah. You know what? First, I'm gonna have Nick try this. Nick.
Hey.
Something for you?
Think you can unlock that terminal?
See, this is why it's good to have Nick around, because he can do shit for you. Because you're too goddamn lazy. Oh shit. First try. Good on you, Nick.
Engine core power restored. Thermal engine fueled. Primed and standing by for your command. Command accepted. Commencing 5-second countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Engine firing.
Slowest countdown ever. And now they're all dead. I mean, Paladin's not dead, but he should be dead.
Test firing completed with an efficiency rating of 96.7%.
Oh my god, are you all right?
Got cooked by those flames. But thanks to my power armor, I'm still in one piece. The important thing is that we're still alive. We have a way to get to the transmitter. Let's go.
Taking shit. Because bullshit. Because bullshit, that's why. Okay, I think I got a little. Oh, no, almost missed one. Oh, thank god I was waiting for that sneeze. Paladin! I don't think this elevator's big enough for three of us.
Paladin, but dance.
I can't even press the button. Screw you.
Going up.
Oh, glory.
I don't think we're alone.
What the? Oh, I forgot you did that.
Intruder alert.
Yes, make a few money. You won the game. Good for you. I like how I'm letting the Paladin fight for me while I'm just going around looting. No, not a GTA banana. A GTA. Oh, okay. The one I was going to kill, it just dropped dead in front of me. Wait, are you still watching or did you just leave another comment? Man, I was hoping somebody else was watching. You just gotta smash all my hopes and dreams. Hello, Paladin. How come you can't teleport when I need you to?
The bunker looks clear. Let's move out.
Yeah, it's Paladin.
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. That being said, I believe we have first and foremost. I think you'll find this weapon useful. May it serve you well in battle.
Hell yeah, I got righteous of fucking authority, man.
That isn't necessary.
I insist you keep it. The brother. Now, as far as this, we had a lot thrown at us back. Our op could have ended. There's no doubt in my mind. The way I
see it, but the thing is, I don't have gang beats, because I'm pretty sure that costs money.
So, what do you say?
Okay, no, I'm just going to agree.
I'll follow your lead here, but let's try and keep it light on the zealotry, shall we?
That's what I wanted to hear.
See, I'm joining him just because I want the free power armor and the allies. What should I put this into? I want Gun Nut, but I can't get that until I'm level 13. Bappity-bappity. They're both dying. They're both like old and wrinkly. Yeah, buddy, he's wrinkly and he looks like a mutated orange with a piss mop on his head. But am I wrong? It may be messed up, but that doesn't matter. He looks like a mutated orange with a piss mop on his head. But Hillary doesn't look much better. She looks like a sack of dicks. God, can you just imagine if both of them watched my stream? They'd be pissed. I don't know, maybe charity? I don't fucking care. The charity of me is always a good charity. You know, all the people who are going to watch this in the future are probably just like, hey, why aren't you playing GTA? And I'm just like, but I like Fallout, man. Oh, bullshit. Hey, fuck you. It's true, but fuck you. Plus, everything's more fun with me there. A lot of things.
Fuck you!
Damn it. Oh, shit. That's a bit weird. And oddly specific. Or it could be one of those people just trying to scam you. Likes are cool, man. Likes like you, man. Whose phone? Oh, that's probably because it's dead. I'm not calling you. I wasn't calling you. Oh, the roof's clear. Wasted a lot of fucking ammo though. You know, I don't know if you guys know this, but I need some better fucking armor. Because right now, I'm in a fucking fedora and trench coat, and that's not gonna save me from fucking synths. That's not gonna save me from shit. It doesn't even have armor on it. I was just like, hey, why not? Before, I was wearing the Minuteman outfit, and now I'm wearing the fucking trench coat and fedora. And if you're wondering, guys, why I'm doing that so much, is because I've had a really bad runny nose today, and I don't know why. I think I might be getting sick, but hopefully not, because, yeah, being sick sucks. Is she a... Maybe. I don't think he is. Oh, he was muted! I'm not the only one who makes that mistake. Thank fucking God. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. I just died. Fuck you. I know this Assaultron's supposed to be a woman, but why the fuck did they give it boobs? Do you guys even hear me? I was like, I know how the assault song's supposed to be a girl, but why the fuck did they give it boobs?
Hello, goodbye.
Huh. damn it. I don't think I'm ready for Kellogg just yet. And by that, I mean I know I'm not ready for Kellogg just yet. Damn it, now I'm hungry again. I'm gonna go make second breakfast. Maybe second breakfast? I don't know. Second breakfast sounds good right about now. Who doesn't love motherfucking breakfast? Well then, there's something fucking wrong with you. Cause second breakfast is like the best. Bro, I haven't had second breakfast in so long either. Mainly cause it's not healthy, but... Well, I don't care about healthiness or like anything like that. I just care about eating. Cause you're like, okay, I'm gonna sit in this chair and I'm gonna wait until it's daytime. Cause I hate walking around at night. Jester's not slow. The Jester's like the best, man. I might just actually get on GTA. With you guys. Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Oh. Well then. I guess I'll play this until like 10 and then do it an hour of GTA streaming with you guys. So you're gonna get another half hour of a Fallout 4 stream, watching me try and climb a car very unsuccessfully. What the fuck am I even gonna do? Cause that was like the only mission that's interesting. I guess I could go to the Freedom Trail thing. No, don't let anybody drive except for me. I am the only person who can drive. Why though? My face is not... You don't even know... How would you know what my face feels like? We've never even met in real life. Yeah, well, not yet. Yeah, not yet. Still. I know I probably deserve it, but why? Okay. I know you've probably slapped tons of other people besides me, but okay. Now, I understand how they got super mutants like humans, but how'd they get mutant hounds? Because, like, the FEV virus only went into humans. So, were the super mutants smart enough to say, hey, what happens if we put this into dogs? And if so, then why the hell didn't they put it into cats?
One of my cases dead end.
Oh. Oh, that's right, girls. Damn it. Run away like a coward. Not that way. This way. Wait, which way is it? This way, maybe? Nope, not this way, but... Oh, no. Don't want to go that way. Really don't want to go this way right now either, but... Good neighbor, thank God. I I don't have the minigun, but okay.
First time in Good Neighbor? You can't go walking around without
insurance?
That's right. You hand over everything you got in their pockets, or
Time out. Nick Valentine makes a rare visit to town, and you're hassling his friend here with that extortion crap? Good to see you again, Nick.
Cop? What do you care? He ain't one of us.
No love for your mayor, Finn? I said let him go.
Be soft, Hancock. You keep letting outsiders walk all over us. One day, there'll be a new mayor.
Come on, man. This is me we're talking about. Let me tell you something. Why'd you have to go and say that, huh? Breaking my heart over here. You all right, brother?
I'm fine. Thanks for taking...
Good. Now, don't let this incident...
Sure.
Good neighbors of the people for them.
Yeah, I feel you.
Good. You stay cool. So long as you remember...
Okay, so I got to there. So now I can go to the Old North Church and get to the railroad. Join them, get that awesome pistol, and then everything will be hunky-dory. I'm gonna join them so they don't shoot me in that one mission for the Institute. And then all of them will be my friend Aroonies, and then everything will be good. Because, yeah. Because I'm not joining the Institute because they're evil bastards. I'm not joining the Railroad because I don't really like their ideals. And then I'm joining the Minutemen because they're for the people, with the people, and they kill people with lasers. And the Brotherhood's pretty much neo-Nazis. What? Yeah, you say that now. Oh shit, I didn't even notice those mongrels. Run away! Like a coward! Not that way. Oh, plus it's this way anyways. And then run some more. Run a lot more. And then run a little bit faster. And then... Is there any alternative way to the place I need to go? Please say there is. Yeah. Maybe in a minute. As of now, I'm just trying to get to the thing without killing myself. No, I'm not saying damn it to you, I'm saying damn it to me. Those things follow.
He quite literally got off.
Oh Okay, my mic popped out of my ear. Let me get these railroad jokes out of the way. Who else?
Yay!
Damn it. No, okay, I can't say I have. The cheesiest? I find that hard to believe. Oh no, this is me we're talking about. Yeah, okay, so, that's a little bit of an insight, so I'm going to explain it. A couple weeks ago, T made me think Bill Murray was dead. And I was like, no, man, he's not dead. Yeah, you kept playing it on, and then eventually I Googled it, and for a good little bit, we thought he was actually dead. No, I found out. I texted you about it over Facebook, and then we did. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. No, you doubted me, but then I was like, no, man, it's true. Where were you, Nick, when I needed you? That's my Nick, all right. I have a feeling I should, but I don't. Open! See, I'm a genius. I told it to open it and then it said.
Stop right there. You went through a lot of effort to arrange this.
Miss High and Mighty.
Are you?
I followed the Freedom Trail looking for the railroad.
If that's true, who told you how to contact us?
I just heard a rumor about you guys in Diamond City.
I see. I'm Desdemona, and I'm the leader of the railroad. And you are? Deacon, where have you been?
You're having a party. What gives with my invitation?
I need intel. Who is this?
Wow!
Newsflash, boss. This guy is kind of a big deal out there.
Glad someone noticed.
You know, you're practically famous.
You've left a trail of destruction in your wake. Gone places no sane person would go alone.
So you're vouching for him?
Yes, trust me. He's someone we want on our side.
That changes things. So, stranger, why did you want to meet with us anyway?
My son, Sean, was kidnapped. I'm looking for help to find him.
Someone stole your boy? That's terrible. Do you know who did it? For your sake, I hope the Institute isn't involved.
It was one of the Institute's agents, Kellogg.
God damn it. Kellogg is responsible for so many atrocities, but this... I'll have Deacon look into this. If anyone can find a lead on your boy, he can. If we're going to be dealing with you, I need to make sure we're on the same page. You know what a synth...
Yeah, I know all...
Good. The Institute treats synths as property.
That sounds like slavery.
Exactly. So we... I have a question.
Once, I pledged my life to protect my countrymen. I don't see this as any different.
Well said. We'll do what we can to look into your missing boy. Normally, you're exactly the type of person we trust. But right now, we don't have the time to train up a new agent. There are... And in turn, we can help you. See Deacon for detail.
Mm-hmm.
Deacon! Okay, so in like 10 minutes, I'm going to end this stream, and then I'm going to eat second breakfast, and then I'm going to start GTA stream. Shut up!
Your leader was just being cautious.
That we know we're all on the same team.
Exactly. Kind of. Killed our chance at a friendly. But it's all good now. I vouched for you. Nobody got shot. Still, I would consider it a close personal favor if you didn't sell us.
Don't worry. I'll keep your secret.
That's what I want to hear. So Dez wants me to make you a tourist. That's what we call someone who helps out with the odd job here and there. What a waste. I'm just going to come out and say this.
Mm-hmm. You got my attention.
I got it. Then, if you get into a bind and need...
Sign me up, then.
Perfecto. Let's meet up.
I like how he was talking about this, like, doing secret stuff from, Desdemona, even though Desdemona is literally standing right there watching this whole ordeal go down. I'm just kind of like, bro, she's right there. No, Desdemona's a girl. Like, if you watch the stream, we'll go back and see her. Like that right there is Desdemona. That's Deacon. This is a drummer boy for some reason. I don't know why he's called drummer boy. I just kind of want to shoot him in his face, but I know I can't do that. And then there's Glory. She's a synth, and you know she's kind of a badass because she's got this awesome machine gun that I want, but I can't take it because sadness. I don't know. Hop, 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 hop. You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna end my stream now and then make breakfast. So, I hope you guys enjoyed it. I don't know why you would, because it was pretty damn boring. But, if you did, then thank you for watching. And I want you guys to have, at least a half-decent day. So, I will see you guys in the next video.